I am an employee at the Banfield Pet Hospital corporate office who received a canine genetic analysis for my dog, and this is our story. Hi, my name is Whitney Taylor, and this is Dexter. He is a 9-year-old Springer mix that my husband and I got from a rescue when he was just a puppy. The thing about Dexter is that he has terrible teeth. So dentals are incredibly important for him to try and keep his teeth healthy as long as we can. Dexter has always been a very shy dog. We didn't do a great job of socializing him, which didn't help. And that was why I decided to get him involved in agility, because even though he was super shy, he was very, very athletic. He is a completely different dog than he was. And I've just been so grateful for what that's done for his confidence and his temperament. The reason I wanted to get the canine genetic analysis done for Dexter was because I was really curious about his breed makeup aside from just being a Springer mix. Because he's a canine athlete and I ask a lot of him, I wanted to make sure that I was doing everything possible to keep him healthy and in the sport that we both love for as long as possible. So when I got the results of the CGA back, I was mostly interested in the breed part. So I looked at that and he is, as we expected, half Springer. But what I didn't expect is that he's also 1/8 Australian Shepherd. But more surprising than the breed results was the fact that he's MDR1 positive. It was something I never considered as a mixed breed dog. I really just thought of it as being a purebred issue. But when I found out, it made perfect sense because of the long recovery times that he was having after his dental cleanings and the anesthesia. For me, the other big thing about the test is feeling like my veterinarian wants to know. They want to provide the best possible experience and the highest quality of medicine that they can for my pet. That's why they're going to recommend the CGA, because they can't do their job to the best of their ability if they don't have all the information. Just like I can't advocate for him to the best of my ability if I don't have all of my information. So to me, that makes me feel even better about having them as my veterinarian.